The thing that makes the Motorola Moto G 5 Plus, $229.99 at Jet.com, the best budget phone on the planet is that, for the most part, it doesn't feel like one at all. It looks, feels and operates like a much pricier phone, which means that wallet watchers are getting a great deal. This is just Moto continuing its trend of providing more features than other inexpensive Android phones. This year's model improves on last year's Moto G 4 Plus with a modern, metal body, more storage, Android 7.0 Nougat, Google Assistant, new Moto gestures, NFC, in the UK model, a really good camera and 4K video, all while remaining delightfully affordable, prices below. But this generation of the Moto G, $242.66 at Amazon.com. Family also includes the slightly cheaper Moto G5. Both phones have a similar metal body design, but the G5 has a smaller screen, half the storage and a weaker processor. The G5 isn't offered everywhere, for example it won't be sold in the US. But even if it were, the G5 Plus would be the better value. The Moto G5 Plus costs $229, 32GB, $299. 64GB, or £249, 32GB, depending on the model. Each model differs slightly when it comes to storage, RAM and NFC. Motorola hasn't yet announced an Australian model, but the US price converts to AUD 300 and AUD 390. One of my favorite features is the G5 Plus fingerprint sensor. It's on the front below the display and works as well as Apple's Touch ID on the iPhone. But Motorola did something really cool, it added a handful of shortcut gestures that turn the fingerprint sensor into a mini touchpad, a feature it calls One Button Nav. Once you turn it on in the Moto app, tapping the fingerprint sensor brings you home. If you swipe left, it shows your recent apps. If you swipe right, it goes back. If you long press, you lock the phone and if you tap and hold, Google Assistant pops up. It's all quite easy and intuitive and I like that I didn't need to make any extra moves reaching for separate on-screen buttons. In fact, after using the Moto G5 Plus, it was difficult not to instinctively try Moto's shortcuts on other phones. The Moto G5 Plus has a 2GHz octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 625, which is also inside the Moto Z Play. My review unit had 4GB of RAM, some have 2 or 3GB. The G5 Plus supports both 2.4GHz plus 5GHz band Wi-Fi. In news, the phone was fast and responsive. The camera was peppy, playing games like Super Mario Run was smooth, and social media apps like Instagram and Snapchat worked without a hiccup, even when adding filters.